Gasping is a type of labored breathing with sudden forced inspirations that often indicate shortness of breath or dyspnea. It's an abnormal breathing pattern that can be a symptom of a wide range of underlying medical conditions. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, gasping is a form of labored breathing characterized by sudden forced inhalations and is a sign that a patient is struggling to breathe. There are two abnormal breathing patterns that are characterized by gasping: apneustic breathing and agonal breathing. Apneustic breathing is an abnormal respiratory pattern characterized by a deep and gasping inspiration with a pause at full inspiration followed by a brief partial expiration. This pattern is often seen in patients who've experienced severe brain damage to the upper medulla or pons caused by a stroke or trauma. It is also seen in patients with a hypoglycemic coma or those with profound hypoxemia. The apneustic breathing pattern is caused by basilar artery occlusion and usually has a poor prognosis. Then there is agonal breathing, which is an abnormal respiratory pattern characterized by intermittent gasping and labored breathing. It is caused by a preterminal brainstem reflex and eventually progresses to complete apnea. This breathing pattern often occurs during the final breaths before death. And some of the most common causes of agonal breathing include cerebral ischemia, extreme hypoxemia, and anoxia. Agonal breathing may also occur during cardiac arrest or cardiogenic shock, where labored respirations may persist after the cessation of the patient's heartbeat. This type of respiration occurs in approximately 40% of cardiac arrest cases that take place outside of the hospital setting. The treatment for agonal breathing is focused on resuscitation and support. Gasping can be frightening and uncomfortable for the person experiencing it. Therefore, identifying the underlying cause and seeking proper medical care is essential in managing this symptom. If you want to support the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.